It's a little bit different for me. So I'm a second generation. So my parents immigrated to the United States. So I'm kind of in between two different polar opposites. I'm Mexican and I'm also American, but we're also navigating that space as Latinos or Latinx individuals, and it's nice to run into other individuals who are having the same experiences and trying to navigate what it truly means to be a Latinx individual.